Good morning, everybody. It's your friend in the radio business, Wes Nessman, for The Ugly Truth About Death. You know what the difference is between Whitney Houston and a rubber duck? Rubber duck floats. There you go. Not that good of a joke or anything, but I wanted to get it out of the way because that's my point. You know, one of the things, one of the ways that we deal with death is with humor because it is so final. It is so tragic. I don't understand why some people are treating this particular death as off limits. 48 years old, lived most of her life as a millionaire. And at 48 years old, she took too many tranquilizers, apparently, fell asleep in the bathtub, and drowned. Not a bad way to go. Not a bad life. I mean, why? I don't understand. You know, and it's through death that we learn about life and people's lives. I had no idea that she had a pretty long list of charities that she helped out. You know, she might have sung a song here, might have given a buck here. I don't know. At the same time, it's probably not a higher proportion than you give to charity in terms of time or effort or anything like that. So I don't understand why this particular death is supposed to be off limits. You know, you wait for your toilet at home to clog up, you're going to see who deserves an honor later in life. Trust me, the plumber is going to be much more important to you during your lifetime than Whitney Houston. And what about the family? Okay, all right, Bobby Brown, joke, okay? And if you haven't heard, Whitney's own daughter was caught apparently or allegedly getting high minutes after the funeral. What? The casket right there is not a good enough reminder to tell you that getting high may not be such a good idea? The casket's right there! I don't know what's tragic, man. Maybe this little girl will get to go to some place where a parent who is not strung out will look over him or something like that. I don't know. Point is yeah, we use humor to deal with death all the time. So what? When I die, I hope you guys can have some kind of real big laugh at my expense. What do I care? I'm dead. But you know, hey, did you hear Wes Nessman died? Oh, he did. What happened? I don't know, but they'll be burying him with that chicken in his lap. I don't care. You know what? All I really wanted in life was to make you smile. All I really want in death is the same thing. And that is the ugly truth about death.